prisoner in Kingdom of the Dead. His voice within cries out and prays to let her go. But never listens, Lord, to inner guide. Instead, he revels in our demons and their death.